You've driven past the airport fountain at 8th and Warren many times, but maybe not noticed how it's fallen into disrepair. Michelle Warner and Nikki Rose are trying to raise funds to help fix that fountain with the upcoming Boo Ball on Saturday night.
Boo Ball is going to be the premier Halloween event for the weekend to put on a beautification project this year that will be the fountain by the airport. We're trying to help get that back up and running.
Not only does it need some of the tiles replaced, but also the plumbing needs to be fixed in the fountain.
We all get plumbing problems when we get older. So Boo Ball is going to help save the fountain. When and where?
Saturday the 29th at the Radisson. Everything kicks off at 6 p.m. It's a 21 and up party with a costume contest, silent auction. We'll be serving dinner, and we have a live band as well. So it's going to be a fun evening event for Halloween.
See you girls at Boo Ball. Thanks for all your efforts on this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is 101.9 King FM.